Today we are going to talk about the contact resistance test. Actually, the connection of circuit has various ways, such as connected by welding, by pressing, by plugging, and glued tightly, and so on. If you want to know the quality of a connector and its conduction characteristic, you just need to measure its contact resistance. The larger area and less impurity of the bare metal surface is a better conductivity and the lower resistance. For contact resistance test, high current should be used, approximately 100 amp. The high current can melt the oxide film and dust between pairs of contacts. Think just like the condition what is actually happening in working status. We will use our test kit MOM 600 ampere micro ohm meter with maximum range of injected current 600 ampere from Megger company. The contact resistance is measured by injecting DC current and measuring the DC voltage drop across it. Then by dividing the voltage over the injected current, we will get the DC contact resistance. The injection of DC current is to get the resistance without the effect of the inductance. Here, our device showing us the connection diagram. Here, the part of bus bar or the object to be tested. Here, the two terminals of the current, where the current will be injected, and the two terminals of voltage, where the voltage will be measured. Our injection current will be DC, as we said. We have maximum range of 600 ampere. Here the positive terminal, negative terminal, and the positive terminal for the measured voltage and negative terminal of the measured voltage. We'll connect our two current terminals to a piece of busbar. We have here a piece of busbar calibrated with a value 140 micro ohm. So we are going to test this part by connecting the current plugs and the voltage plugs. After that, we're going to our test equipment using the range of 100 amp, as I'm going to inject 100 amp, then increase the current here. Now the current 100 amp, I'll press here resistance, then the device will measure the voltage drop across this part of busbar and showing me the value of the resistance. Yes, now we have the results here is 135 micro ohm. I would like to share with you some information from the IEC standard. The IEC said that an increase of the main circuit resistance cannot alone be considered as reliable evidence of bad conductor or connections. In such a case, the test should be repeated with a higher current as close as possible to the rated normal current. The measurement of the DC voltage drop or the resistance shall be made before the temperature rise test with the switchgear and the control gear at the ambient temperature and after the temperature rise test. When the switchgear and the control gear has cooled down to the temperature equal to the ambient air temperature, the measured resistance in these two cases shall not differ by more than 20%.